That's it, young man. You're pollinating them flowers, ain't you, boyo? There it goes. Enough of David Attenborough for 2 minutes. I shouldn't say this, but by here, you might well notice a couple of local inhabitants of Harbour Camping. Here we are, folks. It's not actually like a cobweb. It's like a gossamer thing. It looks like a cobweb. I'm not sure if we're catching for little flies in it or what, I don't know. Certainly got a couple of leaves in it. Quite a few of these around Park Slip, by the way.